The 34-year-old Christina Baugh of Grand Forks has been charged with felony burglary and misdemeanor simple assault. According to court documents, on Christmas Eve, she allegedly pushed her way into a Grand Forks apartment and hit the female victim at least 5 times. Police say surveillance video shows Baugh fully stepping into the apartment in connection to that burglary charge. No word in court documents what may have motivated the incident. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.